me, even with those three championship banners that we were a part of, going to five straight finals, doing all that amazing stuff, not just by myself, but with all my teammates, I feel like I can still get better, right? That's the kind of the mindset that I have nonstop every day, 24/7, is that I can still get better, and I think my ceiling, I haven't reached it yet. So part of these drills I do every single day, or most days, I should say, and it's about, you know, getting yourself out of your comfort zone, working as hard as you can, trying to simulate, gain speed, and not being afraid of mistakes. When we make mistakes, that means we're getting better. That means we're learning. That means we're challenging ourselves. All right? So keep that in mind. If you come up and I'll have some people come up and volunteer, just remember that as we go through these drills, we don't want to challenge ourselves to get better, do things we haven't done before. I hope that I'll give you a couple of drills that you can take home with you.
I'm here with one basketball goat. And who are you going to talk to today?
Some guy named Curry and Aisha, because I need some recipes for my son.
So you and me both.
Happy all right, to be here.
Here we go. Yes.
Do you like sushi or anything?
This is awesome.